Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Feel alive. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. And I feel something so wrong. We're doing the right thing. I could lie, could lie, could lie. Everything that drowns me makes me wanna fly.
Allow human beings to bind you as one but God. So you prefer to be married and consecrated in the altar of God because you know no human being is perfect.
To me, that is where I should be.
Who we are.
brave and he's a warrior type. In a way, yes, but not totally. Because I believe that it takes a real man to bring the woman that he loves before the altar of God. So, Paul, you are the man. Abigail, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of Paul, your husband?
Yes, I do.
Paul, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you? Promise to Abigail. They're going to make a promise to God. If you betray that promise, you did not only betray your promise to Abigail, you betray your promise to God. And you know who God is. You can run, but you can never hide.
105 is the number that comes to my head. When I think of all the years I wanna be with you, wake up every morning with you in my bed. That's precisely what I'm planning to.
Do you take Paul here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother the Church?
Yes, Father.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
I'll say, well, you're
me. Abigail, you're a very lucky woman. You found a real man who has the courage to bring you in the altar of God.
Oh, sing your hand. Oh,
Paul, do you take Abigail here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Says why you're the love of my life. And you know what, all these days when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. We'll forever be in love, so there ain't no need to rush. But one day I won't be able to ask you loud enough.
Abigail, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
If I lost everything in my heart, it means nothing. Cause I have you, girl, I have you.
So Abigail, I give you this earring as a pledge of my dedication to your welfare. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
And I accept it.
I swear that I will mean it. I say, will you marry me? I say, will you marry me? I swear that I will mean it, I'll say, well, you.
Paul, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
No, did I get too close? Oh, did I almost see what's really on the inside? All your insecurities, all the dirty.
The only reason why you like to be together for the rest of your life because of one word: love.
Unconditionally, I will love you unconditionally. There is no fear, no. Let go and just be free. I will love you unconditionally. So open up your heart and just let it begin. Open up your heart and just let it begin. Open up your heart and just let it begin. Open up your heart. Acceptance is the key to.
So Paul, after this wedding, you don't own Abigail. Abigail, after his wedding, you don't own Paul. You become partner.
Unconditionally, I will love you unconditionally. And there is no fear, no. Let go and just be free. Cause I will love you unconditionally. Oh yeah. I will love you unconditionally. I will love you.
Mr. and Miss Paul Gino Guevara.
I know that we are upside down, so hold your tongue and hear me out. I know that we were made to break, so what? I don't mind. You cue the lights, they'll draw the blinds. Don't dull the sparkle. Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand.
Good evening.
Take my heart and take my hand.
I wish the couple a happy wedding, and I hope that they will last forever. And just give them a toast. Cheers, please.
Cheers, everyone.
Thank you,
for joining us sa katuparan ng mga isa sa mga malalaking pangako ko kay Abigail. And hopefully, you still be with us sa katuparan ng the rest of my promises. Thank you very much sa lahat ng nag-attend.
Thank you. drop it. Scrub the floor and just mop it. Show these gangsters how you pop lock it. Don't care what you got in your pocket. I beat the way that you rockin'. Flip that thing, thing. Girl, stop it. Wanna just bang, bang and pop it. While the club crowd are just watching you work it out. Got a gang of cash and it's going all on the ball. And it's going fast cause I feel like a superstar. And you may not have it, I might have just broke the law. It's your turn to grab it, now make this whole thing yours. Looking plush, ladies can't get enough. Got my fitness on looking buff, and all my people with my trust. Holding down for my city, if they're asking you, I'm not guilty. Only thing that I'm guilty of is making you rock with me. Work it out. Got a gang of cash, and it's going all on the ball. And it's going fast, cause I feel like a superstar. And you may not have it, I might have just broke the law. It's your turn to grab it, now make this whole thing yours.
Muna sa lahat, maraming maraming salamat sa pagdaliyo sa kasal ni Paul at Abigail. Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat, guests. Paul, Gail, siguro naman naintindihan nyo yung sinabi ni Father sa humili, di ba? Hindi ko na ulitin yun. Ha? Pwede, magmahalang kayo. Katulad ng sabi niya nung dati na ating humili na pagkaos may problema kayo sa buhay nyo, sa minong kayo pupunta at minang, hindi sa magulang. Okay, no? Lalo na kung pera daw, sabi niya, bigay. Wala na akong baby. Okay, full na. Pero masaya naman. Ha? Very successful ang kasal niyo, no? Happy, happy. Yung lahat. Thank you, ano, thank you. Ha? Ano ba sa...
No, thank you, Dad.
Thank you, Dad.
Ayoko na magsalita. Baka umiyak pa. Wala na akong baby. Wala nang mag-alaga sa... Ayun, no? Wala na magagalit. Wala na nga. Wala na akong sasabihin. Nasabi niya lahat ni Father Arnel, di ba? You are a brave man.
Magandang gabi po, brothers and sisters. Maraming maraming salamat po sa pagtalo ninyo sa kasal ng aking pinamahal na ako. Be brave! Kaya ang sasabihin ko po sa inyong dalawa, ang apat na haligi ng iyong buhay may asawa. Una, prayer. Sinabi niya ni Father Arnel kanina. Pangalawa, respect. Sinabi rin po niya yan. Magkalangan kayong dalawa. Huwag kayong magyabangan. Pangatlo, understanding. Pangunawa. Uunawain ang bawat isa at nang maiwasan ang away. At pang-apat, love. Because God is love. And so if God is love, so we must also learn how to love. To love one another. Put God in your soul, in your heart. If that is your way of life, then everything will be alright. Amen? And so, isa sa buhay din natin ang mga katangian ni Mama Mary, sapagkat si Mama Mary ay ang ating modelo ng lahat ng mga katangian. Kababaan loob, humility. Pangalawa, obedience. Let us obey the commandments of God. And then pangatlo, self-denial. At pang-apat ay patience. Sinabi rin yan ni Father Arnel. So with all these things, you will go and you will live your life, married life, smoothly in your spiritual journey. Be brave once again. I love you. So love you.
Magandang gabi po sa lahat. Unang-una, ang saya-saya ang ligaligaya ko kasi ito ang uling okasyon na natupad dahil pinasalang bunso ko. Masaya ako kasi nagtipon-tipon yung mga mahal kong mga kaibigan, mga kamag-anak, mga tiyahin ko na talaga nagpunta rito, kayo lahat. Maraming salamat. Malungkot kasi wala na lang kaming baby, sabi ni Daddy talaga, wala na kaming baby. Wala nang mag-aasikaso, mag-aalaga daw sa amin, sabi ni Daddy. Pero masaya naman ako kasi alam ni Paul kung gaano ko siya kamahal din, kung gaano ko na siya tinuring na anak, at naniniwala ako na tinupad ng Diyos ang dasal ko na makatagpo ang anak ko na isang mabait, mapagmahal at brave niya. Brave na tao. Salamat, anak. At sarap ko ang kaligayahan ninyo at habang buhay na pagmamahalan. I love you both.
Thanks, Mommy.
Paul and Gail, for a successful marriage, and I wish you both that your marriage will be as successful as this today. So you'll be talagang yung sinabi ni Father Arnel, sinabi ni Mami, ni Daddy, ang Lola, yun, parang isagani yun sa isip at sa puso. Kasi parang si Mami Edna yata medyo biglang not feeling well, na tumas yata yung isip. So, thank you. Thank you to all of you for raising this occasion. And congratulations.
Like to thank everyone kasi in-spend nila yung time nila for us, and we really appreciate the effort na nagpunta kayo from other places like Dumaguete or Tarlac or kung saan man kayo nanggaling. Thank you very much. And to our parents, salamat po at salamat po sa suporta. And lagi po kayong nasa tabi namin. And kay Paul.
Kami po ay nagpapasalamat sa lahat, sa inyo at sa Pumay Kapal. Sa pagdalo niyo rito sa special occasion na ito. Ang message ko lang sa kanilang dalawa, to respect each and to love each other. Unang-una, ako rin nagpapasalamat at kinukongratulate ko rin sila dahil sa pagsisikap nila, sinasarili nila lahat. Hindi sila yung manghihingi ng nagsabi lang sila sa amin na they will settle down and hands-on sila sa lahat ng preparasyon nila, of which I am very proud of. So, message, ang final message namin sa kanila is just to love and respect each other. Dalangin at hinihingi ko rin po sa inyo lahat na isama natin sila sa dalangin nila, sa dalangin natin na sana tuloy-tuloy yung pagmamahalan nila sa isa't isa. Maraming salamat po. Nagsimula ito lahat sa dasal and natapos sa katuparan ng dasal. So pinagdasal ko, pinangako ko kay Abigail na someday pangakasalan ko siya. And eventually naging successful naman. All thanks to God first. Siyempre sa mga friends, sa mga tao na nasa likod namin during the preparation. I really appreciate yung mga friends namin na dumating pa from Dumaguete. Guys, thank you. Sir RG from Dubai pa yan, thank you. Mga relatives ni Gail, I know galing din sila from far places. Maraming salamat. Yung special number kanina, thank you so much. Hindi rin namin na-expect yun. Paano nyo na-organize yun? Maraming salamat. Si Ayen, ang ating host, thank you very much. Kahit na napaka short notice, kinaya. Ang wedding coordinator and friends, thank you very much. Mga bangers, salamat sa a night that will never be forgotten, but never remembered. Mga photos, video, Pepe, Mark, Noel, guys, thank you. Sa mga parents namin and everybody else who really supported us para maging successful tong event na to, and who are really wanting to witness a happy married life after this event. Thank you very much.